How soon do you intend to return to Life Station Alpha, sir?
In a few weeks. We have some surveying to do in Sector 21305.
Perhaps I should arrange for some other transportation back.
Ensign, you were recruited for one mission, and if you wish to be relieved of further duty, I can certainly arrange it, but I'd like you to consider remaining in Starfleet.
You're not serious.
Mm-hmm. I think it would be a shame for Starfleet to lose someone of your potential.
Well, thank you, Captain. But this uniform just doesn't fit, and you know it.
That can change.
I don't think so.
I've noticed qualities in you that could be harnessed, molded.
Don't count on it.
I think you've got a great deal to learn from Starfleet.
I always thought Starfleet had a lot to learn from me, Captain.
That's an attitude that I've found common among the best officers I've ever served with. Well, you're not one of them yet, but you could be if you work at it.
That's an interesting challenge. And I rarely refuse an interesting challenge. There would have to be one condition.
Condition? Picard to Enterprise. Two to beam up.